Hey, back on my road to redemption. It is nighttime. Okay, so the easiest quest I got is probably that innkeeper. Actually, do this because it's night. Or is it on the horse? It's on the horse. I don't know. Want to grab some other types of meats too. Way, when I get to him, he's like, oh, but I also want this, this, and this. It's not really night, it's fucking dawn. Shit. Alright, so much for the witches.
Hey! What are you doing, you murderer?
I didn't kill anyone. The corpse was already lying there when I got here.
I saw you robbing the corpse.
I was looking for signs of life, to see if I could help.
Ah, and could you?
Unfortunately not anymore.
All right. I suppose you're not the guilty one after all.
I'm glad you saw sense. And what exactly were you doing here anyway?
What are you getting at?
It'll be easier for you if you confess.
I don't have to listen to this. You're full of shit.
I think I should go and report you. They'll listen to me.
All right then. I did it. I didn't want to kill her. I just wanted to have a bit of fun. Then she pulled a knife on me. I took it off her. And this is how it ended. You don't have to tell anyone, you know. And you won't regret it.
Considering he killed her with a dagger, he should have one on him. Right? Got the new quest and starting to clear some out of my log. That has the new ones. list. The herbalists have remarkably similar huts.
What? No. Go away.
Oh. Are you asleep anyways? That didn't turn out so well. Going down the road. Woo! Keeper. Let's go there. In my inventory, not the horses.
I'm honored that a knight such as you.
How's trade?
Around here? The ones who've got it worst are them at the Neuhof stud farm. Getting things up and running again without old Smil would be a job and a half. His widow Zora is a fine woman, tough as they come. But, well, she's a woman still.
I'd like to learn.
Certainly.
I'm interested. Would you? Well.
I've got the meat you wanted.
Yeah, I've given the meat.
Great. Nothing like the aroma of fresh game. Here you are. Yeah. You've earned your groschen.
Are you after some meat?
I've run out of boar meat. It's a nuisance. Folk come here from far and wide for my boar goulash. If you could bring me some, I'd make it worth your while.
But not have boar meat on it.
I've got the meat you wanted.
I could do with something to eat.
Great. Nothing like the aroma. Here you are. You...
Are you after some...
Indeed. I was going to do hare and cream sauce.
This guy's one I'm supposed to be pickpocketing.
Got it for you right here. Here we are.
For her to go away.
You men are like little kids.
Go away. What?
Stop that. Hey! Fuck! A thief!
Where?
What the hell are you... My pleasure.
Hey, Ryan. Talk to her. The other kind of hair, like right here. Wood, so not that bad. There isn't, but that's all I can't shoot. I've done a decent amount of running in my life. Never saw blue. Here you are.
Here we are.
I've got the meat you want.
Great. Here you are.
Here we are.
And as I promised, I'll teach you something.
All right.
How's trade?
Nothing we can.
Hey! What are you up to? Hey! Who's there? Hey!
A thief! There's a pickpocket here!
Hey! Fuck! A thief!
That's one way to get the money back. It'd be the finishing of this quest, so fix the reputation damage I just got from doing that.
I've got your coin for you. Though I have to say, robbing a wretch who doesn't look much better than you doesn't exactly fill me with pride.
Thank you 1,000 times. Keep half as a reward.
Have you got something else for me?
For you, always. You brought me coin for food, but I'm cold, and I've no one to keep me warm at night.
I'm sorry, I can't do that for you. Unless you want me to steal a blanket for you.
Not a blanket, but a lovely woolen shawl. My own. I was desperate, so I swapped it for a morsel of food.
Consider it done.
Thank you, handsome. I gave the shawl to a village woman who lives not far from here to the west. And to make it worth your...
God bless.
Friend, could I have a word with you?
What is it then?
It's a...
What?
You heard?
I'm... What? Eager, aren't you? I'm pleased to meet you.
Yeah. In short.
That's a damn...
I loved...
Tell it. Not only...
That's...
Well, you have the courage.
Well, thank you.
Glad to be of service.
Never mind. Oh, wait. I'm quite...
Are you serious?
Never mind. I'll wait here for someone else. I don't suppose it matters who chops my head off.
Anyways, doesn't matter. most elegant way to do it, but we got it done.
Here's your woolen shawl.
You're the soul of kindness, looking after a woman who's down on her luck. I wasn't always poor, you know, and I haven't always walked the streets.
Tell me something about yourself.
I was a farmer's wife at Neuhof, and I wanted for nothing. I had a decent dowry. My husband didn't... He wouldn't even leave me my dowry. I begged for a while, but then I started...
Is there anything else I can help you with?
Remember how I told you about my husband? My former husband is a farmer in Neuhof. He's the one who put me where I am today, and I want you to steal it from him.
No sooner said...
So guys, you guys drink and eat, I'm gonna sit here and read. Nothing none of you can do. Real actual hour.
A beer.
Oh, maybe that night I knocked out earlier. Certainly not seeing anyone. Buddy.
Get the hell out of here. There's nothing here for you. Can I do anything to help? What is it? Jesus! Look where you go! What the hell are you doing?
Hand with anything around here?
I certainly do. After what happened, I don't know where to begin. Throw out everything that's burnt, hire new stable boys. But why bother? There's just no point anymore. Especially since no one will buy from me. Our best customer was Sir Divish of Talmberg. He paid handsomely for our horses. But now my husband is... Now he's been murdered. His lordship has stopped buying. Although we still breed excellent steeds.
Then why would he stop buying from you?
I don't know, really. But maybe you could find out? Take our dabbled grey and show him to his lordship. He's a fine steed. A bit of a devil, but fast as the wind. That ought to convince Sir Divish.
All right. I'll go and ask Sir Divish. Maybe I can find out what's going on.
That would be very kind of you, lad.
I'd like you to show me how...
Certainly.
I'd like to practice...
All right.
Isn't that...
Agreed.
I'd like you to show me how...
Certainly.
I'm interested in...
All right.
Isn't that...
Agreed.
God bless.
I'd like you to show me...
Certainly.
I'd like to hone...
All right.
Isn't that...
Eat. picked at me by accident. Or saddlebags thing. Makes it sound like a storm or shit.
I'd like to
Well? All right, so.
Maybe buy a new horse before I put the shit on it.
I'd like to buy a horse.
I'm glad to hear it. Have you looked them over?
Not yet.
Then go and have a look in the stable.
That's my horse. Alright, the horses at the other place look better. Maybe I'm gonna buy one out there instead. go there for a quest anyways. Was the best one that I saw at the other stable. Remember, they had a bunch of names like Sleipnir, Pegasus, and the K-name was the actual best one. Though I kind of want Sleipnir just for the name. Odin's sword.
Is this your dog?
That's it. Thank you. You've proved not all men are complete swine. There's just one last little thing you could do for me.
Last, you say? What is it?
After he threw me out of the house, that bastard put another woman in my place. A younger one. And he gave her my... I want you to get the key.
Wouldn't it be simpler if I just brought...
That's sweet of you. But there are some things I have to do myself.
What about my reward?
Just wait a little while, please. First, I have to get my revenge.
You want me to go back to where I just was? I robbed her blind, so I should have already got it. Why are you getting off the horse? Not the button I hit. Easy shot, I miss. That didn't even look like it was near where I aimed.
What are you loitering here for? Get lost.
Let's talk about... Here.
Well now, thank you very much.
If that made you beat us of a dick, no. Oh man, I just gave you a tip. On the middle of a quest, I don't risk it. I need to talk to you about this busy before. Or is on the other side of the door pass? Able to carry more. somehow.
Hey! God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
God save, my lord. I hope things are peaceful in your fiefdom.
Peace? Peace is rare in these times. But right now I'm more troubled by politics than warfare.
What's wrong?
The monastery stalled the purchase of stone and everything connected to the building project. And now I find out. It's because of the quality of the stone blocks, or so they say. I don't believe a word of it. It looks like profiteering to me.
What do they say is wrong with the stone?
Supposedly, there was an accident when one of the stone blocks broke loose, fell, and killed someone. But the quarrymaster swears by all the saints it isn't possible. He says he sends only the best stone, and I believe him. He's reliable and an experienced quarryman.
Profiteering? What's the monastery trying to accomplish?
To lower the price. What else? We've already given them a fair price, and they still delay with payment. Or worse.
Worse? You mean they'll stop paying completely?
You could put it that way. They're looking for an excuse to back out of the contract, and find another quarry where they'll be able to secure a more favorable deal.
And is anyone dealing with the problem?
Well, my chamberlain is in charge of it. As always. But all he's done is send them a letter. He says putting more pressure on the monastery could provoke them. Those are his words.
So there's nothing else that can be done?
I don't know. I've been thinking about taking a more direct approach. But I expect the Chamberlain won't even hear of it. He'll just keep on sending them polite letters and hoping that does the trick.
I could help with this.
Do you think this is a job for you? You aren't even in my service.
I do serve Sir Radzig. He knows he can rely on me when he needs me, and I've never let him down.
This is true. So do you want to go to Sassau and ask about the stone?
Yes, I'll do it.
Good. I'd like you to ask about the stone and keep your ears open. See if they aren't talking about another quarry.
I'll do my best. Hopefully they'll talk to me.
They will. You ride in my name. So don't forget to remind them of it. God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
My lord, I bring greetings from Smil's widow, Zora, mistress of the Neuhof stud farm.
Zora. The poor woman, to lose her husband in such a terrible way. How can I help her?
She sends her respects and would like to ask, if you don't mind, why you stopped buying horses from her.
I take my horses from Uzitz now. It's no reflection on Zora or her people, but it was clear to me after the tragedy at Neuhof that the stud farm would never recover. I'm not inclined to buy my steeds from a stud farm run by a woman. You can understand that, can't you? Being a stable master is a man's work.
Her horses! They're beautiful, powerful animals, my lord. Impeccable hooves, strong teeth, clean ears. You certainly won't get any better from Uzitz.
You do seem to know a great deal about horses. If what you say is true, then I have an idea. We'll hold a horse race, and whoever's horse fares better, that's who we'll buy from. I hope you will carry the Neuhof colors.
It looks that way. I've already bought the horse.
Splendid. Tell my stable master about my decision. Meanwhile, I'll send word to the riders from the other stables around. Let's make a proper show of it.
All right.
What the hell?
Private area. Okay. Seriously? Let me guess, I'm stuck in here now. Just a while. Luckily, it just fucking saved. But that is some bullshit. Like, seriously? Can't even climb a goddamn ladder? I wasn't even overweight.
The Lord be praised.
Time for glitch up right after I save. So pretty much nothing lost. Really nothing at all lost, huh? Except for that conversation I just skipped through.
You go away. I want nothing to do with you.
Sir Divish has sent me about the race.
Race?
Yes, I'm to tell you he wants to arrange a horse race. He will send word himself to the other stables and riders in the area.
Hmm, it's true, no one's raced the Talmberg track for ages. And the folk around here could use a bit of excitement. But what's your part in this?
Like a demon.
Actually, Mistress Zora sent me. She wants his lordship to start buying her horses again.
Zora? She's from the Neuhof stud. Ain't she?
Yes.
I hope with all my heart you win. After what's happened to Zora, she deserves some luck. Do you know the rules of the race?
I don't.
We'll tell you before the start of the race where the poles are and what order you have to reach them in. There's no set course. You can take any route you want. Knowing the lie of the land is very important. You must take a ribbon from each pole, and once you have them all, you can ride back. If you're the first one here, then you win. Got it?
I understand.
All right, but a race like that will take some time to arrange. Bring the dappled grey tomorrow to the gate of the Outer Bailey at noon. The start will be there.
All right, thanks.
Into the woods. Finally. Watch them trip their balls off, or whatever it is they're doing. head that way anyways, because I don't want to buy a horse.
Can kill you.
He's a bandit. Well, in that case. And act out like right on the fence. Must have rolled.
Clear off. I don't want to talk to you.
I mean, I just saved
you
from that bandit.
You showed him. And did you get the loot back?
I did. I have it here.
Thank you, that thieving magpie. You can't trust anyone these days.
And just so you know, I'm no pinch purse. Here's a small reward.
Thanks.
So, do you still
be
not want to talk? That repaired whatever damage I did here before, or at least made a dent in it.
a finger. Hey! You!
All right, you
don't
win.
Move.
What's the damage?
It's you! You crippled someone!
This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't...
My heart.
Damn it. Here's...
All right.
I make no guarantees.
There.
Beat it!
Provide it here as well. Together to go off into the woods. And they separated again.
Surrender!
Alright!
You'll
you
have
win.
To answer for
I
your...
surrender!
Totally take you guys.
Got you! And now I'll fix you good...
What?
Don't play the innocent. This definitely won't...
You're making...
Ha! But that won't...
Alright.
You've paid for your crime.
I learned that... I can do whatever I want. As long as I get the money. Looks like I don't learn my lesson.
Thank you.
Hey, who's there?
Somebody important. Oh, maybe because they saw me, they decided not to go. That makes sense.
Well, I never.
I'm running from it. I didn't do anything this time. Yeah, I need to talk to you for a couple of quests and about my horse. This guy will wake up. Or how long it will take me to get back there. Forester. Wait. I have the fucking thing again. I can do anything now. But I got to start doing. Thank you. buy a new horse another time.
Beat it. What are you doing? You.
I didn't kill anyone.
Everyone knows.
I've got myself in a few scrapes, but that doesn't make me a killer.
You're most likely right. All right.
I'm glad you saw Seth. And what exactly were you...
What are you getting at?
It'll be easier for you if you confess.
All right, then. I did it. I didn't want to kill him. I just couldn't stop myself. You don't have to tell... And...
I don't like murderers. Excuse me of murdering when I didn't actually do it this time. Physics are shit.
Jesus, not as shallow as it looks.
That's stupid. Really? You can't jump off that tiny little thing. Just throw me off instead. No chance. Get on the proper horse first. Seriously, you gotta be shitting me. status. Cheese, so anyone behind me can smell it. Any super horse riding potions, huh? Or something. Is here. So why are we not doing this? This guy is broken. Guys. Oh, he folded his arms. That's the go sign.
I welcome you all to the Great Talmberg Horse Race, where the best steeds and riders in the land will compete to see who's fastest. Fate and fortune won't decide the winner here today. Horsemanship, knowing the lay of the land, and quick wits will bring victory. But I won't hold things up any longer. Competitors, prepare yourselves. Ready, steady, go!
Full Metal Alchemist. How am I supposed to know where I'm going? train your ships. It's very helpful. To my journal. Only know who shits is this way because those fucking markers just so happen to have. Can't tell me to go somewhere and not tell me where it is. Probably already lost. Yeah, that they're already going back because they didn't have to fucking Google it. This is a failed quest. Dumb fucking quest, I gotta say.
I'm going
surrender.
To enjoy this.
You're under arrest for breaking the law.
Hey! Give me my horse. Where am I going next? I've already lost this quest, so let's just fucking surrender.
What? You were seen stealing. This definitely won't come.
Just my luck.
Look, I can't.
My heart.
Alright.
You've paid and spread your.
Go buy a horse for me here. That's a stupid ass quest. I don't feel like figuring out where everything is. Even with Sheen, it'll be too much to pain in the ass. It wouldn't legit, why wouldn't it at all? Horses are also inferior, so, you know, that's the right thing. He's looking for better horses. You got a better horse from?
Clear off. I don't want to talk to you.
I'd like you to show me.
Are you pulling?
Damn!
Hate you for nothing.
You? Go!
I'd like to buy a horse.
Well, no!
I have.
Nothing but the best. Is there one in particular? I'll miss him. He's a gentle, loyal stallion who will.
Surely you'll knock something off the.
Done.
Hey. Okay. Cool. So I got all this shit on. So I'm gonna say, wait a minute.
Get out of here.
Really?
I'm looking for the local.
Well, you found him.
The lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me. She said you have a roan ready for her.
Well, Chamberlain Dietrich said someone would come. We have him here, but if he's ready, I can't say. That miserable horse will let you saddle him and walk him around the courtyard, but as soon as someone sits on him, he goes completely wild.
That horse is supposed to be presented at a noble woman's wedding. It probably won't be appropriate if he makes a spectacle of his rider. Is there anything I can do?
Try asking Vashek. For some reason, that devil horse listens to him. Then take the horse with you. Dietrich's arranged everything.
Any work going here?
Enough for a dozen men. You could take the place of that useless stable hand Vashek for a start.
What happened? Did he do something wrong?
Just found out that he lost our pie.
Lost it where? In his stomach?
No, pie was our fastest stallion. A lovely dappled one.
Oh. Well, that's bad news. How did Vashek manage to lose him?
He fell. Banged his head and the horse bolted. Can you fathom it? A stable hand falling off a horse. And then Pi took off at a gallop.
Well, I can't take Vashek's job, but I can try to find your Pi.
That would be nice of you. If there's anything you need to know, ask that fool. I was too livid to even speak to him.
Right.
Well, I already paid him to talk to him and then, you know.
Let's talk about...
Here you are.
My word.
What are you loitering?
How's the head?
So even strangers know my shame. Come on, then. Come and take a closer look at Vashek the Blockhead.
I'm not here to mock.
So what is it you want?
I promised the head group that I just for pie.
Well, good luck with that. I've been searching half the day. Although I have been seeing double ever since that bang on the head. So it's possible I missed something.
Have you had a concussion?
Can you describe pie for me?
Long face? Four legs?
Oh, coloration, asshole.
You did hit your head hard, didn't you?
Yes. Why?
I asked you to describe Pi, not every horse in the world.
Sorry, he's a dappled grey, a stallion, and he's really fast. Though that won't help you much.
Quite the opposite. Where did you fall off, Pi?
Just south of it. Between the fields and the woods, there's a crossroads where four paths meet. It was around there.
Four paths? So we could have gone anywhere.
Now you see my problem.
When was that?
In the morning. Then I staggered about for a while, feeling as rough as a boar's ass. I was glad to stagger back here in the end.
Fine. I'll go and look for him.
Thanks. If you find him, the groom might go easier on me. Oh, and one more thing.
Well?
Pies used to take the bridle away, so I keep to those.
That's useful. Thanks. I heard you have a way with the horse that unsaddles everyone else.
Yes. I suppose I do.
And how do you do it? How do you calm him down?
I'm good to him.
Well, I want to treat the horse well, too. But I don't know how, because I don't know him as well as you do. Will you help me?
I sing to him.
You sing to him? What?
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown, and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
That's, interesting.
I know how it looks, but he likes it.
Thank you.
He's a one of the horse. To get me to my horse. Now you're here. Now that I don't need you. Been taking this back to Townburg. It'll get me there to talk to Sir Divish. Works out.
Boy. Want me to sing? You're definitely the first horse I've ever serenaded.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The First one is brown and second is grey. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
Well, you still gonna throw me off?
It'd be funny if you did. Annoying, but funny. Not kill the honey right now. I'm already drastically overweight and fucking around in mid-quest.
Ah, watch what you're doing. There's people walking here.
Seriously not step off that. Butternuts. Something through the city. You get out of the way.
No, serious.
And he's not in here.
Thank you.
be a bit...
Jeez.
I was beginning to fear we'd have to send out a party to find you.
Forgive me, my lord. But please, I must ask, will you buy horses from Zora?
It's that important to you, is it? You're a fine lad, but I must keep my word. I'll buy my horses in Uzitz.
Damn.
But I promise you that I'll help Zora when I have the chance.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you. I'll pass your message on to her.
What is it?
Jesus, look where you're going.
But that, I want to buy my skins. And I've fallen in this trap before. Why would I do it again?
What are you here for?
I've got those hides.
Now that's what I call quality. That'll do me just fine. Here.
Couldn't you use some...
I'm in need of boar hides, believe...
Baths are for paying guests, not idlers with nothing better to do.
I need one more.
Hey, is someone there?
We're in a room here, just to use the storage.
Clear off.
You rob a few people, and cripple a few people, and kill a few people, and all of a sudden, no one likes you. Imagine if they knew all the shit they didn't see. Maybe I should stop knocking people out, make sure I leave no witnesses. Kill people outright. The solution to my pride problem. Kill all the people who don't like me. Things have been long enough that I can go to the stolen goods vendors again. That's not a breakthrough. Guess it's not. Somehow managed to point in the wrong direction entirely.
Under some rock.
Encounter for bandit again?
I'll slaughter you! Jesus Christ, I'm not-
Here's your mercy. Surrendered awfully quick. Guess he knew he was outclassed.
Well, I...
What's going on there?
The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter. No mercy.
fast. You fumble around in the dark, sometimes you find something. And then you kill something. Middle of the night, they might not be open for business, huh? So someone wake that.
I've got some goods here.
All right.
He's got money. I am a hoarder.
Can we do something? Here you are.
My way.
Got some goods.
All right.
I'd like to discuss.
Here.
Well, now.
Where's my necklace? Oh, it was stolen and got taken by the guards. Fuck. Oh well. Should follow my way out of it instead. Take me home. and start actually using things like that. Can I still not actually sleep? Maybe not. Take a break right here. Seems like a good time for it.